Started six games. So it just goes for his presence. They have probably just won some game situations that maybe he was going out of record. But we were victimized by injuries. And of course in 83, you know, they had two key players hurt. And we took advantage of it. And that's when we suffered,
right? I'm walking in Boston. It's more like the Golden State Warriors had to do it in some kind of city, Portland, and into the battle for the battle conference, like us.
Yeah, I mean, Cleveland is both 12 and 2 in the Eastern Conference. They got a lot of rest. So in their circumstances, and you know, there's no crystal ball out there. You know, there's just make decisions. You know, the only bad decision is to make no decision. So we got a big decision to make tonight, and we're gonna make it. We're all gonna be happy, and we're gonna live with it.
Yeah. Hey, we're talking about the '83 team, which will go down as one of the best Sixers teams of all time. And that was the last time the Sixers had a parade in Philadelphia. Millions of people on Broad Street, and went to the vet. What do you guys take away from that day of the parade in Philadelphia?
Well, I take away from it. It was better than the game for me. It was the start up here by the museum and went down to that stadium. I never faced anything like that.
I'll never forget that. I walked from City Hall to Vet Stadium.
It was a combination of a lot of hard work. And, you know, it couldn't have been done without someone like this guy who was as good a teammate as he was a player. He's a great encourager. And that's what you got to do. You got to have a human to focus on the same way. And he loved that. I appreciate that. Thank you, Bobby.
That good speech of that one you did to the NBA.
Yeah, it was beautiful. At the end, you said it was beautiful, but I guess the bond, you know, between the players and the bond with the organization just got submitted during that time. And, you know, there's something about
I got too much footage this week.
And it's not the only thing. Because if you look around, you know, the history of the league, and, you know, so many great players. You know, it's so many great players. They got a bomb to the finals. So many players.
I got 40 in the thing. They bring none of them. I don't get autographs.
Thank you guys, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby Jones, Dr. J.
Thank you. Thank you. Good to see you, all right.
Go, Doc. Doc. Hey, Doc.
You got to get him to come down the stairs.
Please, man. I can have it. Take care. You can have it, man. Come on, Doc. Give it to me, baby. Come on. Yeah.
All right. He said, come right here. He said, come right here.
Right, hold on.
I ain't going to run into it.
Dr. J, what do you have to say? All the Sixers fans that are watching the Sixers
match. Come on, man. I'm letting you go there, too. 300, I just paid 300.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Doc.
All right, baby. I love you. Yes, sir.
There you go, man.
Yes, sir, baby.
Told you the steps, man.